Alrighty, greetings Houndsbird viewers, this is your Houndsbird Messiah Blue X here, and today we're doing Shantae Risky's Revenge, this is gonna be the finale of the video. Oh God. Fucking hell. All right. Oh shit. I guess I better turn into a monkey. Monkey? Oh, come on. Shit! Come on. Fuck. Alright, this is it. The finale. Oh, crap. Risky Booze. We meet again. Oh, wow. Just wow. Wow. What the actual fuck, Risky Boots? That's exactly what I was thinking, Shantae. What a bitch. What a bitch. Alright, enough. Retarded shit. Let's just get on to the boss fight. Oh, crap. I guess we have no other choice to rescue her uncle. Yeah, keep going, uncle. Meanwhile, we have to fight Risky Boots. Oh, this again. Oh, this is gonna be... After we beat this boss... Something tells me it's not going to be over after we beat this boss, because apparently... Oh, God damn it. Oh, God damn it, no. All right, here we go. Come on. Go ahead. Okay. Bitch. God. Come on, Risky. Oh my god, really? You're gonna continue doing that. Oh crap, here we go. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Really? You're just gonna keep spamming that? Come on. This is gonna take forever. Fuck you. Bitch. Really? Come on! I don't have time for this crap. Really, the anchors, the fucking anchors, of course. You just gonna have to keep spamming that shit. There. Yes, okay, good. Very good. Something tells me it's not over yet. My god. Yep, it's the Nega Shantae boss we've been hearing about. And all the Shantae's half genie magic were sucked away. Destruction. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck me. So now you're just a human. Oh, goddammit. This is it, the true final boss of this game. Come on. Crap. Fuck. Crap. Bitch. Bitch. crap. An elephant? Shit, shit, oh crap. Fuck. I'll try not to use potions. Fuck. Shit, 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 shit! Fuck! Okay, now we're back. Trying to... Fuck. Alright. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. Bitch, all right. Oh, god. I don't know how to avoid that. Oh shit, shit, all right. Fuck, are you gonna charge at me? Oh, the monkey, okay. Bitch, come on, die. She's going faster now. Oh, she's at desperation mode. Fuck. Oh shit, she's going fast. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, take three. Okay, the elephant. Go ahead. Fuck. shit. What? Oh crap! Shit. Oh no, that's the elephant. Shit. Rob? Crap. Ah! Ah! Fuck. Shit! 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 Okay, let's try this again. Come on. Fuck. Okay, there's the elephant. The elephant again. Crap. Oh, the elephant, okay. Really? A mermaid again? Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Alright. The mermaid. No way, that's the elephant. Mermaid again. You just love spamming the mermaid, do you? God damn you. Oh, fuck. her desperation mode. She's going faster now. Fuck! No! Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Let's just use the potion. Fuck this. The achievement is not worth this. Fuck! That was ridiculous. Just die already! Fuck. Shit. Yes! Thank you! Oh my god! I tried to beat the Mega Shantae without using potions, but whatever. I don't have max health or something. I don't have all the items, so what? Fuck it. Yeah, you're a full-grown human. Huh. Ah. Human moves. Yeah, sure, Bolo. Sure. Wait until the next game. So yeah, next time I'm going to be playing Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. So I hope you better stay tuned for that one. So yeah, that Shantae's Risky's Revenge is completely done. It was a little disappointing I couldn't beat the final boss without using potions, but oh well. I didn't max out Shantae's maximum health, so it can't be helped. So, if you're new, subscribe, leave a like, and hit the notification bell. As always, have a kai day, so I better get the hell out of here, and I'll see you guys real soon. Alright, take care, guys.